Hello, everybody. Thanks for tuning in to this weather briefing about the upcoming rain and wind that Southern California will experience late Thursday through Friday. I'm Stephen Harrison, forecaster. This animation shows the upper-level pressure pattern in the orange lines, with the overlaid colors showing the amount of atmospheric moisture. As a trough of low pressure moves down the coast, a plume of moisture will move up from the southwest and get directed into Southern California late Thursday through Friday morning. The storm system will bring increasing showers starting Thursday afternoon and then becoming widespread moderate rain over and west of the mountains Thursday night through early Friday, with locally heavy rain along the coastal mountain slopes where local amounts of 4 inches will be possible. The coasts and valleys look to get around a half an inch to an inch of rain, with a third of an inch or less in the high deserts and a quarter inch or less in the lower deserts. Showers will gradually dissipate late Friday. In terms of precipitation, this will be mainly a rain event, although there is the potential for some snow above 7,000 foot elevation as the snow levels lower during the day Friday. However, a trace to 2 inches of snow is expected at that level. Winds will also get pretty strong with this system. As what usually happens with these storms, the strongest winds are expected to occur along mountain ridges, desert slopes, through and below the mountain passes, and into adjacent desert areas with wind gusts of 60 mile per hour or greater possible in those areas. Interstates 15, 10, and 8 in the mountains and deserts are likely to be impacted with strong winds that will make for hazardous travel for high-profile vehicles. Meanwhile, the coast and valleys will see some increased winds as well, with gusts of 30 to 35 miles per hour. Impacts from this storm system include a wet and slippery morning commute Friday morning and possibly Thursday evening as well. Minor urban and small stream flooding could occur also. Other impacts include potential debris flows from recent burn scars, such as the Blue Cut burn scar. Winds could knock down tree limbs and result in minor property damage. In addition, the strong winds will create dangerous driving conditions for high-profile vehicles. A couple other impacts include the dense fog in the mountains and the wind and steep seas bringing hazardous conditions for small craft. Thanks for viewing this weather briefing. Keep track of the latest forecasts on our website, weather.gov/San Diego, and also on our social media pages where we post updated precipitation, wind, temperature, and other forecast graphics.